John, you have been found guilty of being in league with the devil and of having used heathen and forbidden rituals. You will be committed to the purifying fire. So repent of your unholy sins that your soul can be saved from eternal hell.
Your lies can't impress me, because the truth will come to light. Yes, I will set a mark, for that I will return to reveal the holy truth and who's the true evil.
So you will die by the fire. Light up the stake.
And the young man was burned at the stake. One charred black hand was all that was left of him. From that day on, the Hill of Stakes was called Blackhand Hill and was avoided.